Invisible Blackness is a podcast that documents the development and evolution of racism in America. This series analyzes the Black consciousness of America with new historical parallels to the future and the past.
So what you really saying?
The overall theme is that race is a social construct with no biological truth, a fallacy pioneered by newly domiciled Europeans at the dawn of America with one objective: to create an international syndicate monopolizing the power attributed to the control and exploitation of African cargo. Now think about this. The bedrock of our civilization is built with the blood of cargo, fermenting ever so slowly in the absence of oxygen. I Can't Breathe is a volatilization of the seething energy escaping my culture's last breath. The exclamation of discarded cargo at sea. A transatlantic reminder of our weight and buoyancy in a sunken place.
Invisible Blackness
delves into the etiology of our voyage with rhetorical criticism and commentary on how to understand racism. With the myriad of special guests, ranging from Black filmmakers, actors, musicians, and scholars, our primary objective is to discover, illustrate, and make visible the dominant ideologies embedded in America's culture, in addition, the ideologies that are being muted within.